This is Tom Mantufel. I am teaching the class on cybersecurity. The full title of the class is Red Team, Blue Team, Cybersecurity Red Team, Blue Team. What that's all about is, just as with football, there are two teams on the field in cybersecurity, offense and defense, red team and blue team, respectively. This class is going to be on some technical issues, but I guarantee you up front it will not have any jargon. You will not need any background in the subject to understand it. I'm going to talk about a lot of things in the course, including starting with the history of cybersecurity, how we got to where we are now. I will mention the hacking part of it, Hacking 101, which is the red team activity. For the first 10 or 15 years of cybersecurity, everything seemed to be very amateurish. And then professionals started taking over, and three types of professionals in particular in cybersecurity emerged. The so-called cyber criminals, and they are currently very effective. It's actually a larger marketplace than illegal drugs. We'll talk about ransomware. We'll talk about the differences between viruses and worms, why worms are so much worse. We'll talk about a little bit on the electoral campaign in 2016. We'll secondly talk about a second group of category of professionals, the cyber warfare activities. We'll talk about Stuxnet and why it may be the most important event of Obama's presidency, so-called Cyber Pearl Harbor and other things. Third, we'll talk about the third category of professionals, cyber espionage. Again, just this morning, I'm recording this on December 9th, just this morning in the paper, there is news about a hack of FireEye in which a state organization, presumably the Russians, attacked a U.S. cybersecurity company to obtain their hacking tools. I want to talk about a technology which I personally feel is absolutely vital and also interesting. It's called public key technology. I'm on a mission to get everybody to understand that. We use it every day, and insofar as the internet has security, it is due to public key technology. And I think that can be explained in a way that everybody can understand it and should understand it, because it's one of the most interesting and innovative technologies of the last 30 years or so. We'll talk a bit about cryptocurrencies, because that's always an interesting topic. And finally, the last topic, which I'm sure everybody will be interested in, is the blue team, how to protect your own personal computer when you're online. All of us are online much more these days, and we are all, I think in part at least, aware of the need for good security activities. So there'll be five sessions starting in April the 9th. So it's a little late in the quarter, but there'll be Thursdays at 10 o'clock for an hour and a half. And I'll always leave time for questions each class. So I hope you are interested. If you're interested, I hope you will join us. I'll be glad to have you there, and I look forward to the class.